us. He's gonna be tough. I felt like at the end we could make a pick off second place, but we were struggling a little bit ourselves, so a couple changes. I always like the second race more. It just feels like more of a strategy race. I mean, it's always good to just go out and try to win that first one. It's definitely a lot more difficult to do so. So hats off to everybody at Lee Fogger who did this fixed up. Starkey Mortgage, ProSub, Dallas Farm Complex, NPM Marketing, Dave Technical Solutions. All those guys are making this possible, like the race here tonight.
Learn anything from following these two?
I learned a lot. I'm still trying to get down 3 and 4. I struggled so much there, but every single lap's a learning experience. My spotter's out there helping me through the race, helping me to get better, helping me get that first win of the season.
There you go. Good run.
Thank you.
There you go. Cole Lashon finishing third tonight.